posting up pictures, trying to look like you winning. I'm writing rhymes in the kitchen, soaking in moments we live in, yeah. You got the nerve to be on me, faking your life for the IG. If you got my number, don't add me, cause baby, I'm on high and heated.
Hey, everybody. All signs, it's Purple Haze, and I am back to shine some positive light on dark days for y'all, okay? I decided to do an all signs, something that I haven't done in a long time, but I'll do it. I'm going to do an all signs reading for each and every one of you as far as what the new year has to bring for you, okay? So we're going to do that. They're not going to be long, so we're going to see what's in store for you guys. The beginning, the first 6 months of the new year 2021, okay? So, let's go ahead and see what's up, all signs. All right. So, let's go ahead and start off with what we start off with. What season we in right now? Is it Capricorn? Right? Hold up. Yeah, I'm tweaking. Yeah, so Capricorn, let's start off with you guys. Thank you, God. Thank you, universe. And thank you, ancestors, for all that you do and all that you will do. For every lesson is a blessing. Please continue to shine your positive light on me as well as all of the signs listening to this reading today, okay? We're going to start off with Capricorns. Any messages you would like for me to relay to Capricorn for the first 6 months of 2021? What's up, Capricorn? Best of luck. Okay, hold up. We got some cards that fell out, but let me straighten these. We got, two. I need one more. One more. I said I'm going to get three cards for y'all. So, one more card here. Okay, so, Capricorn, we have the Ace of Wands here in reverse. Okay. We have the Moon card here. Okay. Okay, and we have the Nine of Swords here. So it seems as if for the first 6 months, Capricorn, you guys are going to be trying to focus on doing what's best for you. Not only that, making your own decisions. You're going to have a lot of, with the Eight of Wands here, this signifies outside interference in your life, okay? So basically someone who's going to be a distraction or someone who's interfering with your decisions. You're going to be dealing with that a lot within your first 6 months. And then with the Moon card here, this card is about clarity, understanding. So that's what you're looking for. That's what you're hoping to get. So if you're hoping that and if you're manifesting that, Capricorn, that's exactly what you're going to get. So just keep the hope. Keep the hope. Don't always think that things are going to go against you, okay? They're not going to always be negative, okay? Just keep the faith within the situation. Don't allow the outside interference, if that's what they're saying. Don't allow the outside interference interfere with what you feel or how you feel about things, okay? Don't let it steer you wrong. Don't let it steer you away from your passion and your goals, all of that good stuff. Just stay focused. And then with the Nine of Swords here, there's not going to be much sleep that you're getting, Capricorn, okay? Because you're going to be too busy being up all night overthinking everything, okay? It's like you're going to have this constant, like, for weeks, probably. It's going to be a back-to-back-to-back-to-back thing where you're not going to be getting much sleep because of what you're thinking about. Again, do not let what others say stay on your mind like that. They're not losing sleep over you, okay? So don't lose sleep over them. So that's what I got for you guys. Outside interference, okay? Some understanding, some clearance, some communication, some faith and some hope, and then you losing sleep, okay? So try to stay focused. My advice to you, Capricorn, for 2021, the first 6 months, is to stay focused and to not let outsiders influence you to do something or to think about something that you really don't necessarily want to do. Stick to your plan. Okay? Whew. That was a lot. 4 minutes. All right. probably like 3 minutes. I'm doing you and your person, child. Let's move on to Aquarius. Aquarius, okay? What's going on with you guys for the first 6 months of 2021? What's in store for you guys, okay? Sending you lots and lots of positive energy. Oh, you just got right to it. I usually do three cards. They give me four. You have the Knight of Swords here in reverse. Okay. you have the Two of Pentacles. Options and whatnot. You have the Ten of Pentacles. Okay. Okay, good news. And then you have the Four of Cups here in reverse. It looks like for you, Aquarius, is to don't get too caught up in your personal life and what's going on around you. What I mean by that is with the Knight of Swords here, you're going to be paying attention to the wrong things. It's going to be so unnecessary. It's going to be things that's not even relevant at this point. So unnecessary and so irrelevant, just not even worth thinking about. With the Two of Pentacles here, there's going to be a decision you're going to have to make, though. You might have to choose between your loved one and your workspace, but it looks as if you're spending too much time on that, okay? To the point where you could miss an opportunity. Now, you do have the Ten of Pentacles here, meaning that there's a lot in store for you, Aquarius. A lot of blessings and a lot of abundance coming towards you, coming your way. You have a lot of luck, basically, coming towards you, but again, don't get distracted by the wrong things or the wrong person. So my advice to you, Aquarius, is to not get distracted by love, so to speak, or the drama. Don't get too caught up in that. And if you feel like you have to make a choice between those two things, that's not a good look either. You should be able to do both. You should be able to work hard as well as, you know, have a loved one at your side, okay? So just try to focus on who's loyal to you and who's for you. And who's happy for you. If you come around a person where you share some good news with them and they feel like they low-key, you feel like they low-key are not happy for you, possibly hating on you, I don't think you should be around that person, okay? So I would say for the first 6 months, just pay attention to your surroundings and think about this decision, this decision you're going to have to make, okay? Choose wisely. Don't pay attention to one thing and you mess around and make the wrong decision, okay? Pisces. Okay, I like this sound. Pisces, what's up with you guys for the first 6 months of 2021? That sounds so weird to me. Okay, 2021. Okay, well, hold up now. Come on, Pisces. Any messages you would like? Okay, y'all came on all right. Okay, so how many cards was that? Yo, hold up, y'all. Okay, it was two. So that's perfect. I got three cards. You have the Page of Pentacles here in reverse. Okay, so you're like, you have so many ideas, you just don't know where to start. So you're going to be confused. The Nine of Pentacles here. Okay, let's see what else we got. And the World card here in reverse. That was unexpected. When it comes to, you know, the things that you're good at, what am I doing with Pisces, right? Yeah. When it comes to things that you're good at, Pisces, it looks as if you're going to come across this skill, something that you want to do. It's going to be very exciting. You're going to want to make a career out of it, but don't get discouraged and don't get too lazy, okay? If you're going to start this project, continue on doing that. Your goal is to focus on and stay focused on what you want to do. Don't get distracted to the point where you start this project and you lose faith in yourself and you lose confidence and you change your mind. Don't do that. Within this new project and this new passion, stick to it. Don't change your mind so quickly. And then with the Nine of Pentacles here, you're going to enjoy your life the first half of 2021. You're going to find yourself in a space where you're going to be like, I'm really enjoying myself right now. Like, things are not perfect, but I'm doing much better than what I was doing beforehand, okay? So it looks as if you're going to do way better than what you were dealing with in 2020, okay? And then with the World card here in reverse, don't get discouraged by broken promises, because there's going to be a lot of that. For some reason, people like to just sell you a dream. I don't know. But there's going to be a lot of people who are going to promise you a lot of things. My advice to you would be to not believe every word. I'm not saying, you know, go around accusing people of lying, but I'm just saying be careful and pay very close attention to what they're promising you, and don't lean on that. Like, don't have high expectations. So if you're going to get disappointed, but it's okay, don't allow that to discourage you from this new project, this new goal that you're trying to do. You're going to start something that's new that you've never done before, okay? So stick to that. Don't get distracted, Pisces. Okay? We have Aries. Okay, Aries. Hold up. in store for Aries for the beginning of 2021? I'm sorry, the first 6 months of 2021. What can Aries expect? Okay. What can Aries expect? Okay, we got one, two, and three. Two, let me get three. Actually, it was four cards. And I got to remember that these doggone butterflies is right here, because I done knocked them down so many times trying to get these cards. So if it looked different, that's why. So there was two cards. So that's four in total, not three. That's cool, though. So with Aries, you have the King of Cups here. Okay. So you're feeling yourself when it comes to love. Huh. King of Swords. Ooh, King, King, King. Okay. Three of Pentacles. And lastly, we got the Page of Cups. That's interesting. Okay, Aries. So it seems as if with the King of Cups here, you feel good when it comes to you taking care of your family, taking care of people that you love, as well as your job. You feel like things are going in your favor, but the only thing, Aries, is that you're missing something. You're still longing for something. So for those of you who are not in touch with your creative side, do that. Find something that you're good at, or something that's artistic, something that brings out the creativity in you, because it seems like that's what you're longing for. You come off as you handle your responsibilities when it comes to the first 6 months of 2021, but now get more in touch with your creative side. Okay, and then with the King of Swords here, like you're thinking more clearly and more wisely. Okay, you're making better decisions. Okay, not so wild, I see, Aries. With the Three of Pentacles here, you're going to be in a situation where you're going to be making money from something that you're really good at. It's like you're going to be building something. It's something that's handmade, or something that you physically created, and it's a chance that you're going to be making money from that. Okay, see, that's what I'm talking about. Get in tune with your creative side. And then with the Page of Cups here in reverse, it seems as if you're going to be feeling some type of emotion you've never felt before. So I don't know if you're going to be falling in love. For those of you who haven't been in love for a long time, it looks like that's what's going to happen in the first 6 months of 2021. Or for those of you who are already in love, it's going to be a situation where you, both of you, are going to be in a situation or an event where your emotions are going to be all over the place, and it's going to be very new for you. So I would say be careful and try not to get too emotional, but it's something that's definitely going to catch you off guard. Okay, so that's what I have for Aries. That's pretty cool. All right, so let's go on to Taurus. Taurus, okay. I feel like this reading will be long as hell. What y'all think? Anywho. Taurus. Okay, what's going on for you guys for the first 6 months of 2021? Thank you. I didn't feel like picking that up. So, we have one, two, three, four. Okay, so y'all cheating with these extra cards. I said three. We have the Page of Cups. Okay, so for those of you who are single, might be a new love coming in. You have the Nine of Pentacles. It might be a situation where you start to feel insecure about your appearance. Okay, don't be too hard on yourself, Taurus, when it comes to that. The world is very vain anyway. Nobody could be too perfect, so don't be so focused on your flaws. Okay, don't do that. Don't Maybe you're going to fall for this particular person, and you're going to question if you look good enough, or forget all that. And then with the Two of Cups, with the Two of Cups here in reverse, let me get to the next card real quick. And the Chariot card in reverse. So when it comes to the love part, Taurus, the first 6 months here, it seems like in the beginning, like I said, it's going to seem as if you're going to be ready, not ready for love, but like it's some type of situation that you've never been in before, of course, but it's like a sense of new love. It's like a sense of new love here, and it's coming towards you for those of you who are single, though. Now, for those of you who are in a relationship with the Page of Cups here, there's a chance where there's going to be like a new, I hope it's not a third party, but it's going to feel like a whole new thing. Like, it's not going to feel like the same relationship you were in last year, okay? Like, it's, this person is going to seem new. And then with the Nine of Pentacles, like I told you, you're going to be so focused on how you look all of a sudden. Like, you're going to be criticizing yourself. But then with the Two of Cups here, I don't know if it's because you feel like your person has their eye on someone else, or maybe you're comparing yourself to a lot of other people, Taurus. And then with the Chariot card here in reverse, there's going to be some type of bad karma. It's going to be some type of, what's the word I'm looking for? Unexpected trials and tribulations, okay? But that's okay, Taurus. Don't worry about it. That's okay. My advice to you is, for the first 6 months, don't allow their wrongdoings to convince you that you're not good enough, or don't allow their wrongdoings to cause them to cause you to doubt your self-worth, okay? If that is the case. So, within the first 6 months, if you feel like this love thing is not where you want it to go, don't settle, okay? My advice to you, Taurus, is to not settle for the first 6 months of 2021. Okay, Gemini. Let's do Gemini. Let's see what's going on with y'all for the first 6 months of 2021. Come on. Come on. Okay. Gemini. We got one out of all of that. So we got one. We need a couple more. Two. That flipped over. I'm going to leave it like that. Oh, that 3-4 again. 3-4. So, the Fool card here. So, free. You're going to be having lots and lots of fun, Gemini. A free spirit. But don't get too naive. And don't forget what's important, okay? And remember to keep your head on straight. It's okay to have fun and play a little bit. You know, play around a little bit. But at the same time, stay focused. You're not going to be taking things much seriously the beginning of 2021. You're going to be focused on trying to have fun. And then with the King of Swords here, you're going to be thinking more logically, okay? You're going to get to that point where you feel like life is going so fast and you need to sit and think about what you want to do. You have the Knight of Swords here. Let me pull the other one. And then you have the Hanging Man here, okay? Gemini, you're going to be thinking way more clearly with the Knight of Swords here. It seems like you're going to be going after your goals in 2021. You're not playing around no more. It's like, you're not playing around no more. You're doing what you want to do. And then with the Hanging Man here, it's going to be you're going to have more patience, which is really good, Gemini. Maybe you've been hella impatient in 2020. So in 2021, you're going to be very much more patient. Taking things way more slowly. And there might be a lot of new friendships too, Gemini, to be expected in the first 6 months. A lot more new friendships. You're going to be meeting a lot of new people, focusing on your goals, possibly networking, and you're going to be very calm and patient. You're going to try to have fun, it seems like that, within the first 6 months of 2021. So that's the mission for you, I guess, is to have fun and to work on your goals, okay? That's all you care about. You're not thinking about nothing else. Cancer. What's in store for Cancer for 2021? Cancer. 2021. You have the Six of Wands, okay? Okay. Good news. People are going to be celebrating you. You want to accomplish something to the point where people are going to be celebrating you. They're going to be proud of you, okay? You see those people surrounding you? They're going to be proud of you. You're going to finally accomplish something that you've been waiting so long to do. What else, Cancer? Oh, almost had you. It looked like something to do with love. Let me see. Oh, come on. Okay, got it. Oh, no, I was wrong. The Judgment card here, okay? So, a lot of truth, a lot of truth's coming out, okay? So it could be a good thing though, but a lot more clarity, a lot of truth, honesty, maturity. So someone's gonna finally be more mature and honest somebody who was lying all the damn time. And the Ten of Pentacles here. Lots of blessings coming towards your way. So whatever it is, I'm going to just say congratulations already, Cancer. It was owed to you. Ooh, the Ten of Cups. Look at that. Your love life is going to be good. How you get the Ten of Cups? Hold on, I got to stop this. How you get the Ten of Cups and the Ten of Pentacles? What? That means plenty of you have the abundance to the Most High. That's the highest card you can get for abundance. And then the highest card you could get for love with the Ten of Cups. So you're going to be doing very well. Like, everything you worked hard for in 2020. Almost using more cards. Stop. Everything you worked hard for in 2020, Cancer. So many blessings are coming towards you in 2021. The first 6 months is ridiculous. And so you're going to be congratulated for something. So I don't know. Maybe a lot of you are going to get engaged or married. Or I'll say more engaged though, but yes. And if not that, of course, whatever the case may be, new love, whatever it is, you're going to be feeling so good when it comes to love and when it comes to abundance, money, work, all of that good stuff. Okay, so congratulations, Cancer. Leo, what's in store for Leo for the first half of 2021? Leo. What's up with you guys, Leo? Hold on, wait. Ten of Wands in reverse. Okay, three. Okay, y'all kept it simple. The Devil card in reverse. And then the Ace of Pentacles, right? Yeah, the Ace of Pentacles in reverse. What? Reverse. I just got three things for you, just three quick things I gotta say for the Leos, which is, don't be so quick to give up. Let go of whoever or whatever situation it is that you're always dealing with, or you're always basically obsessing over, or if you feel like there's someone obsessing over you, let that go. And the third thing is, stop devaluing yourself and stop settling. Okay, with the Ten of Wands here in reverse, within the first 6 months of 2021, you're going to be giving up way too fast. It's like, when it comes to opportunities, you get them, but you tend to walk away from it too fast because you don't have enough belief in yourself. You don't value yourself enough. And then with the Devil card here in reverse, you're still holding on to certain things, but at the same time, you're in the process of letting it go. So it's not like you're going to be, you're not, I would say in 2020, you probably were way worse when it comes to not letting things go. But in 2021, you still have to work on that. You've gotten better, but you have to work on that. The best thing for you to do is to let it go. Because if you don't let go of all of the stuff that's built up inside of you from the past, you're going to always, it's going to be a cycle of you always, it's the same thing. Always the same thing. And then with the Ace of Pentacles in reverse here, like I said, value yourself more and don't settle, okay? So that's the mission for you guys. Don't give up too quickly. Let go of the toxicity and don't be afraid to go after new things and stop doubting yourself, okay? Because when you get these opportunities, stop giving up or don't stop coming up with excuses, okay? So that's what I had for Leos, okay? Virgo, what do we got for Virgos? How do you guys? How's your first 6 months of 2021 going to be, okay, Virgo? What you got to look forward to? We got two cards. Let's see. What else? Give me something else. Thank you. Okay. We have the Three of Cups here in reverse. So, you might be feeling lonely, ganged up on, but more so lonely, if anything, okay? But that's okay. Sometimes it's okay to be alone. Don't consider it being lonely, okay? Virgos. And then with the Magician card in reverse here, be aware of the people who do not have good intentions. There's going to be people who smile in your face and come off as very great and genuine, but they're not. They're very good at that. They're very good at hiding who they are. Beware of those people. They're going to be coming around you a lot the first 6 months. Just be aware of those people because they don't all have good intentions. And a lot of them, some of them might be scammers. And some of them are just not authentic. They're not really authentic, okay? So just keep that in mind. And then you had the king, right? Yeah. You have the king of wands in reverse. You're not going to be right all the time, okay? Virgos. And that's okay. You're not going to be right about every single thing. And you don't want to come off as too bossy or controlling either, okay? You're not going to be right about every single thing. It's okay for you to take advice from others, okay? Part of the reason why you end up being alone or isolated, Virgo, is because you have this "it's my way or the highway" attitude, okay? You don't want to have that in 2021. Be open to other ways to do things, okay? But just still watch out for those snakes, okay? Libra. Ooh, child. Libra. What's up with y'all? What's going on for the first half of 2021? Libra. Yay. Got my three. Okay. So, you have the Page of Pentacles. So, you're going to be starting something brand new. You have a lot of confidence within yourself. A new project is starting in the beginning of 2021. You're finally going to push forward with that. Okay. The Four of Swords. Oh, my God. What? The Four of Swords and then the King. Okay, the King of Pentacles. You're going to be way more calm. So you're going to be very calm in 2021. A lot of things that used to get to you are not going to get to you at all, no more. So you're going to come out way more calm, way more focused. But don't get too money hungry, Libra, okay? You want to avoid going into debt because you want to spend on so many material things. You're going to come across a lot of money the first 6 months of 2021, okay? You're gonna be doing really well, but don't start to overspend. I know you probably had a lot of plans. You like to take care of people. You want to make sure people are good. You want to make sure yourself is good, but material things are not what's important right now. It's about priorities, okay? So don't end up getting this money and overspending. So the goal is to spend less and be more responsible in 2021, okay? Scorpio, what's up with y'all the first half of 2021? Okay, Scorpio, hold up, make sure. Okay, all right. Ooh, we just flying all out. Let me get one more. That's two. All right, got three. Okay, the Lover's card. Ooh, Eight of Pentacles. And the Three of Wands. In reverse, my bad. Three of Wands in reverse. So, with the Lover's card here, Scorpio, you're going to be having a lot of self-love and you're going to be attracting a lot of love. When it comes to that, you're going to see more equality when it comes to love. More unconditional, more genuine. It's going to be even. You probably was in a situation where things were always one-sided with you, Scorpio. But I don't see that happening within the beginning of 2021, the first half of 2021. And then with the Eight of Pentacles here, you're going to be in your hustle mode, okay? You're going to be working really hard to get what you want. So you're going to be doing real good as far as that. You're going to stay focused. Hustle, hustle, hustle is the only thing you're going to be doing. You're going to be working even harder, okay? And then with the Three of Wands here in reverse, don't get so agitated so quickly and don't get irritated so quickly, okay? I would say watch your mood. Don't allow things to get to you as much. Remember how far you came, okay? Don't be so quick to be agitated. Things are going to get right back on track. So when they seem to go off track, Scorpio, they're going to get right back on track because you're going to be continuing to work hard. And it looks as if you're going to have a lot more love. So that's going to keep you more calm as well, okay?
Okay. We got Sag. Sagittarius. What's going on with you guys for the first half of 2021, Sagittarius? What's going on with you guys? Okay. Let's see what y'all... Ooh, hold up. Come on. Now, this is the first hand. I don't want to get nothing. We got one. Hold up. Give me more. Got two. All right, let me get one more.
I said one more and they gave me 60 million. No. Hello. One more for thank you. Okay. Sagittarius, what the hell? Okay, I'll let shuffle it. We got the Lovers card again. That's interesting as hell. Y'all seen this, right? Y'all seen me shuffle these cards, right? So, Three of Wands in reverse. How y'all getting the same thing? This card better not be. What's with your head? I forgot. Oh, the Eight of Pentacles. Nope. Okay. So, we have, I was about to say, the High Priestess. Okay. Okay, Sagittarius. Okay. So, Sagittarius, it looks as if a lot of self-love as well. A lot of connections. I just got sidetracked a little bit. It's so much going running through my head. Okay, so self-love, like I said, a lot of self-love, but at the same time, you're going to be attracting a lot of love, a lot of genuine love, a lot of truthfulness, okay? A new side of love that you haven't seen. And then with the Three of Wands here in reverse, don't get discouraged and don't get agitated because this is all new, okay? And don't feel like because you're going to be doing things differently. I'm not sure what that thing is, Sagittarius, but you're used to doing something as a routine. You've been living the same lifestyle for so long. When things start to change, don't get agitated and don't feel like you're being unproductive, okay? It's just a part of the process, because with the High Priestess card here, it's basically going to be a sign of you learning things and seeing things in a different way. Okay, it has a lot to do with intuition, so make sure you follow that for 2021. Follow your intuition, okay? That's very important. You might be a very intuitive person, okay? A lot of connections when it comes to that, but pay close attention to that. Don't get frustrated when you don't understand it. It's not that you don't understand it. It's just a way of thinking about it in a whole new different light. So when you have that moment, when you don't understand what's going on, or when you don't understand what you're doing, you get kind of lost and you feel like you're being unproductive. That's not the case. It's just that you need to find a whole new way of doing it, okay? It's time for a new inspiration. So surround yourself with people who inspire you, okay? Because you're going to need a lot of that with what you're doing. I guess you're a very creative person. You might feel like you're losing your muse, and that's okay. It just means that there's a different way of going about things and doing things, okay? So things are going to go very differently with you, Sagittarius. Things are not going to go the same as they used to, but in a good way. It's going to be like, I see that there's a shift within you in 2021 when it comes to love and when it comes to whatever it is that you're doing, okay? It's going to be a shift. You're going to transform into something else. That was a lot. Let me do the next one because that got deep. Ooh. All right, Sash. Cap, almost forgot. Did we do Capricorn? Yes. Am I done? Yep. Okay, that was a good way to end it. So, I started off with Capricorn. So, yeah, that's my all signs of the new year. So, happy new year, you guys. If you don't listen to my video within New Year's Eve or New Year's. So, happy New Year's. Happy holiday. Happy New Year. Happy holidays. I wish you guys the absolute best. I really mean that. Hopefully, 2021 is filled with more blessings and less pain. Those of you who have went through a lot, it's okay. It's going to get better. It just takes effort and it takes hope. Okay? So, and for those of you who have been feeling like you weren't consistent enough, now is your chance to do that. Start a new project or start something new and stick to it, okay? I'm preaching right now, so let me stop. So, if you haven't subscribed to the video, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Subscribe to the channel. And those of you who are already subscribed, thank you guys so, so, so much. And I will see you guys in the next one. Some of you guys, I'll see you in 2021, okay? Bye. I'm in a place serene and pure and free. Hey, I ain't worried about